Josh will stop picking his fingernails, we'll do it. But I guess he changed his oil on the way over here.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, I'm sorry, are we rolling?
We're stuck down here, you might as well get started.
Rolling, 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 rolling. Remember that song? That was cool.
Yeah, Limp Bizkit in 1996. It feels like we've been down here since 1996. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Are You Serious? He's the Road Dog. I'm Josh Matthews, and I don't know, you want to watch some stupid and ridiculous clips?
Is this the show where we throw up in a bucket and then throw the bucket on people?
Lego.
Sounded gross enough, right?
Yeah. Yet again, we bring you the result of hours spent scouring the internet in search of the foul footage you want to see every week.
This week's Dip in the Septic Tank brings us Black Productions 2K12, who beseeches us to show a clip of Michael Saxon.
So Titus O'Neil's been here longer than we thought.
From Atlantic City, New Jersey, Michael Saxon.
I think Michael Jackson now has better moves than this guy.
He's the king of crap.
That's Michael Saxon, not Michael Jackson, in case anyone was confused. I don't think anyone would be, but nonetheless.
I heard that when he left WWE, he built his own house.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it's the Never One Ranch.
That was his biggest hit.
Like his famous counterpart, this Michael should be brought up on charges as well.
Charges of...
being horrible.
Is that illegal?
It depends on what state you're in, Josh.
Well, if it was really like Michael, the ring would light up wherever he walked.
I don't think he was worth the investment.
I'm sorry I invested my time.
You know, if Michael Saxon was compiling a list of the worst wrestlers of all time, he would take some advice from his namesake and start with the man in the mirror.
This week's Clash of the Week features the natural Dustin Rhodes taking on Blacktop Bully in a King of the Road match from WCW Uncensored 1995. Do you remember this match, dog?
Thankfully, I do not.
In an attempt to do something edgy and different, WCW thought it would be a brilliant idea to have this King of the Road match literally take place on the road. This is, like, is there a roof, top on this thing?
No, there's not.
What happens if somebody would have fallen?
What happens if another car comes? That's a double yellow.
That is a double yellow.
On the fight, this is Uncensored.
Sagano look from the WCW helicopter.
The WCW helicopter. Are you serious?
WCW? Yeah, I see what you did.
Yeah, WCW can afford a helicopter, and I'm still sharing a dressing room with the puppet.
How do you win?
I literally think you have to jump out of the crate and quit WCW forever.
This match can't get much worse. Oop, I spoke too soon.
Too many fans must have been popping popcorn at the same time in anticipation for this match's end.
And one could only hope that it would end soon.
Don't worry, this was the opening match, so it couldn't get much worse, right?
Ultimate Warrior has a lot of bad habits, but only ones that help me survive. Don't deprive yourself of the full power. Be a survivor. Don't smoke.
What exactly is he warning us about?
I'm not sure. Did I just see that, or did I pass out for a minute and dream it?
Should we roll it again?
If you promise to hold my hand.
Why do you always want to hold my hand? I gotta look at this and hear this.
The Ultimate Warrior has a lot of bad habits, but only ones that help me survive. Don't deprive yourself of the full power.
Does he not want us to eat cigarettes? Is that what's going on here?
It is extremely bad for your health to eat cigarettes.
But if he wants us to break bad habits...
Everything in his world is backwards. It's like he's Bizarro from Superman.
Jeff Hardy and Shelton Benjamin were facing off in a Money in the Bank qualifying match on Monday Night Raw with a future WWE title opportunity on the line.
The bout was a typical back-and-forth exchange you'd expect from two top-level performers, with one notable exception.
Attempting to dive off the top rope, Shelton Benjamin misstepped and merely ended up taking a dive instead.
Look out, Jeff!
Great athleticism by Benjamin!
Correction, Shelton. There is something stopping you now. It's gravity.
Ain't no stopping me now. So much.
Ooh.
Yeah, much like every Sunday, I'm gonna have to throw the red challenge flag and say that's pretty much all I can handle this week on Are You Serious? It was a fun week.
Yeah, just watching that clip hurt, though, like getting hit in the stomach with a sledgehammer.
Yeah.
Did somebody say sledgehammer? I thought that was my cue.
It was your cue, and I said sledgehammer.
I've been waiting back here for a week.
It smells like it.
Josh. Okay, all right, hold on. Here's your big spotlight here, guy. Go ahead, do something entertaining.
I get a little nervous when it's all about me, you know? I'm a very humble guy.
Well, that's a first.
Okay, I'm gonna try this. Tune in every week to Are You Serious? It's a fun show on YouTube.
Make sure you tell them about our Twitters.
Tell them about Twitter. No, I mean, tweet.
It's all right, buddy. Josh, look what you did.
I just want to be famous.
What is he, a Kardashian?